Hello and welcome back to the model farm. Today, as you can see, we're back with another review. Today we're doing a review on a Volvo FH16750. So yeah, let's get straight into it. As normal, we start off with the box. This is the front of the box, fairly plain, like nice, just nice black Marge models box with the Volvo sign. Side just says Volvo truck and the Volvo sign, same on this side. On the back, it just says Marge Models, the maker of this lovely Volvo lorry. Let's get into the lorry. Okay, so starting with the front, as you can see, there's great detail in the front. Starting off down low with the mud flaps. And then as you come in here, nice actual lights. Nice to see proper lights. Really adds to the detail. Nice front grille, very detailed. Very, very detailed. Nice lights on this side. Very good detail now, I have to say. Nice detail there and also there. Nice Volvo sign. Now coming up, I'll give you your first sort of view of the cab. It's a nice looking cab. Nice detail, I have to say. Here again, more lights. Good to see. Here we've got two beacons and four light on a light bar. So this looks really good and the beacons really added. Really like the beacons. So do. And now here, on the left side, we've just got the little 750 logo there, and here we've got the door, so I'll open the door now. See, the door opens really easy, you just grab it by the bottom. I'll give you a nice view of the cab. See, as you can see, like, quite detailed, not the most detailed ever, but really nicely detailed, so it is. Now coming on down along the side, we've got the blue tank. We've just got nice detail there with the Volvo sign, and nice lights again, all proper lights, look. Nice to see you come down here. We've got the wheels. Another proper light. So yeah, now we'll move on to the back. At the back of the truck, we've got some nice, very nice lights again. Proper lights. Here we've got just two warning stickers. And again, we've got nice mud flaps. Very movable. Nice feeling of them. Here we've got the hitch, which I can fit to one of my CQ trailers, so I'll show you it fitted. Okay, so this is it fitted, as you can see. Well, that was a bit of a fail. So yeah, it's fitted, as you can see. Can't move. But yeah, there's a little bit of play, because this isn't an actual Marge Models trailer. This is just a CQ trailer, so it is, which I have for many years. So yeah, and I'm planning on getting a low loader for it soon, so it should look really good. A Marge Models low loader. So yeah, it just goes to show you that it can fit some CQ attachments too, which is an upside of the hitch. You just look underneath there, there's great detail. Coming around the other side again, the same nice lights, and I'll show you some underneath in a minute. And here we've got the fuel tank, and more lights again, and really nice tyres as well. Really nice detail on the tyres as well. And even on the rims, there's very nice detail. And like, there are different rims from, like, just looks really nice, so it does. Now, I'll not open this other door because it's just the exact same, I'll show you the underneath. So yeah, this mightn't be the best camera angle. Here you can see, nice engine, and just the drive shaft, if that's what you call it. And then we've got the fuel tanks, and oh, it just looks amazing. And if you can just see the engine through there, I'll give you an overview whenever I show you another great feature of the lorry. Just using a fence post to hold it up, but as you can see, look at the engine in there, just the detail inside there is amazing. Got the Volvo, we've got the nice big engine, we've got all the pipes leading to it. And it just does look amazing, and it is amazing detail. And yeah, it's really easy, you just lift it up and then you can clip it back into place. Really easy. And another thing, it does come with these three hydraulic hoses, which are really good for just adding that extra bit to your scene. So that, and then we've just got the Volvo here. And yeah. So yeah, let's move on to the scoring. So yeah, this lorry was quite pricey. You can get cheaper lorries such as Lally lorries and all that, but I do believe this was definitely worth the money, as Lally lorries, they just look that wee bit more. I don't know, I just do like the Smart Models lorry, so do. Nice proper metal diecast. And yeah, not too many plastic parts, which is good, because plastic breaks a lot easier. So yeah, I'm going to give this a 8 out of 10 on my scoring system, because I just do think it's a really nice model, great detail,
Could have a wee bit more cab detail, but like, you couldn't really get much more. Detail underneath is superb. I could really be pushing for an 8.5, but yeah. Maybe the box could add a wee bit more detail, but sometimes plain and simple does look better. So yeah, hope you enjoyed the review. Videos every Sunday and Tuesday if we can. And yeah, hoping to have a nice big long stop motion out in the next week or two. And as soon as we hit 200 subs, I'll be doing a full machinery tour. Thanks for watching. Give the video a like. Hit the sub button. Good luck.